Hello, welcome to the second game of June 2020's PS Plus Games, and this is Star Wars Battlefront 2. It takes up 115 gigabytes, so over the course of this month, the games has basically took up 200 gigabytes. It's been quite a hefty month. This is just the screen that it took me straight to, so I just thought I would start the video now. It's just telling me there's a skill point available, but I don't know what it does to use on your characters, so... Here we go. I have never watched any Star Wars at all, so that's going to be helpful for me playing this game. Is this not a story game? Is this all online? So you've got multiplayer, a selection of multiplayer modes from large to small that let you take control of your favorite characters, pilot extraordinary vehicles, and visit beautiful worlds. Co-op missions. Join a squad of four players and go up against the enemy team of AI opponents. As an attacker, capture one of the command posts to continue the battle into the next phase. As a defender, prevent the enemies from capturing any of your command posts to stop their advance. Or single player, fight through the campaign of Aiden Versio, jump into larger-than-life Star Wars battles against AI foes in instant action, or take on a variety of scenarios in arcade. So there's quite a lot of options, but the fact that they've put multiplayer here and single player here makes me think multiplayer is what this game is about, not the single player well, it doesn't even sound like a campaign, really. Well, okay, yeah, fight through the campaign. There is a campaign, but it's also saying about arcade scenarios, so... collection? Your collection. Here you'll find all the characters and starfighters available for you to play. All of them can be customized with star cards. Some have additional weapon customization as well. Now, see, I've got nothing that I can give you about any of this because I don't know these characters in the slightest. Ooh, creepy. So, like, I know Chewbacca. Everyone knows Chewbacca. That's Darth Vader. Yeah, I know him. Han Solo. Yeah. Yoda. I think I should play as Yoda. Does Yoda fight? That's cool. Rey. Yeah, I know his face. Darth Maul. Luke Skywalker. Yes, we know Luke Skywalker's name. But again, I know of Jedi's. Leia. This is Princess Leia, right? With the buns. Yeah, I know of Jedi's. I know lightsabers. That's kind of it. Kylo Ren. I know the name. Finn. So I'm just kind of showing you the characters that there are. Obi-Wan Kenobi. Yeah, I know his name. Huh, it's Christopher Lee. Saruman. Anakin Skywalker. BB-8. See, I've seen him, or her, it. I know what it is. Well, I don't know what it is, but I know it. And then there's these things. I guess spaceships or something. So that's just, there you go. There's your heroes for you. Korea. I mean, I just don't know where to start. I guess I just start with, wait, unopened crates. That's where we start. We have a Legion Star Bundle. Just reveal all, eh? So what are these? Appearance. I've got no idea. Wait, let's see, because that one's blue. rare. I don't know if it's just skins. I don't know. Right, and we have another one. oh my god, what happened? Where's my stuff? Did we glitch out? I didn't get my crate! Okay, back. I'm not really bothered. Right. Okay, yeah, it's telling me this stuff, but I just want to look at... This is what I just unlocked, isn't it? That's all I'm just trying to check. Yeah, it's skins. Right, that's fine. Right, let's play some Star Wars game. Do we go... I mean, I could try single player, but I'm tempted to just jump in. With multiplayer. Well, let's just see what it says. Supremacy. Armies collide to dominate the battlefront in an open-ended tug of war. Utilize an array of tactics, trooper classes, land vehicles, reinforcement units, and hero characters to attack and defend strategic assets in this era authentic mode. So, by the way, just what I'm showing you is just to show you. I'm not going to be playing this anymore, so... this is just to show you the game. This is not about me being good at the game or anything like that. Heroes and villains. Heroes and villains clash in epic battles across cinematic eras. What's eras? Like planets? More. A diverse set of game modes explore scenarios from across the galaxy, challenging players in unique and exciting ways. Well, I kind of want to try heroes and villains, but I also want to see just what's more. Galactic Assault battles on a series of large team-oriented, objective-based maps. It's always about teams. I'm just so bad at games. I don't like playing in teams because the team has to carry me. Visit iconic locations, pilot favorite vehicles, choose from among four trooper classes, call in special units, and become a hero. Starfighter Assault. Two teams of pilots take control of fighters, bombers, interceptors, and hero ships and engage in multi-stage, objective-based space battles. 24 players. Oh, that one's 40 players. Blast. Blast invites players to leap into fast-paced, close-quarters combat. Ewok Hunt. Survive a night on Endor. Don't know what that means. Strike and Extraction. Two teams of 8 players compete in objective based scenarios. Right, let's just try this. Oh god, more choices. Age of the Republic, Age of the Rebellion, or Age of Resistance. I guess this is different times in the, like, maybe each trilogy or something. This looks like the newer ones. Let's see. Age of Resistance. Sounds exactly what we need. I'm starting to think that I've made a mistake. I should have done single player first.
This rabble has defiled our ship long enough, and soon they will give in. Keep fighting.
How do I? Oh, shite. I don't know how. That's dodge.
Sustain much more damage.
Protect it. Oh no. Oh my just happened, but I don't know if that was my fault. I mean, I know that I accidentally dropped a grenade and got killed, but I'm not sure what the objective was, and if we were supposed to protect our little base. Come on, just let me do this. I need to learn the buttons. Oh god. No, I'm going explorer. Like, if you can't tell why, this is why I don't need any difficulty right now. Oh man. Oh god, I've never cracked up like that. I've been doing this before. Well, just the thing that tickled me the most there was the fact that did I just end that game for everyone? Because that was a total accident. What a moron. Absolute stupidity that happened. Well, it wasn't stupidity, I just accidentally dropped a grenade. Happens all the time. Oh man, wow. A long time ago in a galaxy far away. Oh. Such a fail that was. Invincible Faith.
She's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important.
I have no idea who this is.
Look at
me. Is this a film character or a game character? I don't know.
So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code.
She looks good.
You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually.
He's got the Until Dawn mouth.
They're slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ-626.
ID-10 tactical droid. You were way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated.
Yeah, but we gotta get you first. Oh, I've got control. Yes, shock.
Oh. Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
We're so cute. Oh, this is cool movement. This is just security cameras or something. What was I supposed to be doing? Getting some intel or something? Oh, this is so weird. Collectible found, check career, milestone something. That's not it. What's this thing? I feel like I should watch Star Wars just for the robots, because they seem to be cute. Yeah, none of this story means anything to me. Like, I don't have a clue. Right. We've obviously got to go and rescue her, right? I don't know if she's good or she's bad or what the Empire is or what, to be honest.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
Ventilation system? Where are you? What is this thing? It's so cute. Here. We are in the vents. Oh, we're very loud. No, we're not anymore. Oh, here we go. They've seen me. Oops. Alright. I see. I can do this. Oh. Oh my god! I need to stop speaking too soon. No, that's not what... I thought you had to stop in the middle of them. Right, let's do this again. And this time we'll just run straight through. They didn't see me this time. Go, 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 go! Easy as that. But just done that the first time. Oh, damn. Right. I mean, we can't really stealth it. Where am I going here, by the way?
Thanks. We need any information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
Stealth. We can't stealth it then. Detection meter shows rebels growing awareness of your presence. When it flashes, they enter full alert. That's all the information that we get then. Can I shock this guy then?
I'll pass it along.
Shit. I've got no idea if I'm doing this right. I'm just trying not to spend ages doing it like I normally do.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
I'm looking. Go through the vents. Even cells need vent shafts, if that's what vent shafts are called. I can't see a thing. I've lost my bearings once again. I mean, I'm guessing this is where we're meant to go. Scan. Press L1, R1 to scan. Advanced surveillance technology allowed droid to identify threats. That's as far as I read. So, but if I just fly up here then. Where am I heading?
You'll need to deactivate it from one of their terminals. Contact me when it's done.
How does it look? You were right. The entire antenna's power coupling is fried.
Right, over there is where I have to go. I mean, I've got no idea. Can I just fly in?
If you're done, regroup with me. It's time.
How? Or do I need to go back where I came? Or do I need to go through there? Feel proud of myself for that, because I was going to go back the other way. Make a stupid mistake. I am close. I got you.
Right on time. Let's go.
I would like one of those as my friend.
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
I mean, this is all I was trying to do in that other game, was figuring out how to crouch.
After that, we'll figure out what to do with you.
R3 to from a silent takedown. Do you know what the thing about silent takedowns is? They're never silent. Droid shock. Shock eliminates enemies when the meter is full. When aimed properly, it can also disable vehicles. When Iden damages enemies or performs headshots and stealth takedowns, the meter refills. Okay. So the meter is not full yet. Let's hope she doesn't turn. Oh, hey. I don't know.
The rebels figured out you wanted to be caught.
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
Yeah, so we have been caught on purpose then. We have a weapon. Switch between first and third person. I mean, nope. Third person's good for me, thanks. Actually, though, that's a good point. I thought this was a first person shooter, but it's not. I can shock this person. Do I just go in guns blazing? quick. Shoot, there's someone else there. Just shoot him in the knees. Well, these guns aren't very good. Right, I feel all right. I feel like nothing can be worse than Call of Duty was, stress-wise. Which is not true at all, because I find stealth way more stressful.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there.
Oh. Can I be stealthy? Crouch! They saw me. Shit. I fucked up there.
Agent Hask, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
I don't know what's the deal with our health and stuff, though. Do we even have health? So... Alright, I'll just... Yeah, wait.
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn.
Attention! An Imperial prisoner has escaped! She is extremely dangerous! Find her!
Yeah.
Agent Hask.
Preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
What does square do? Oops, I don't know. Oh, maybe it was a reload? Do I have to sprint? Oh, did you see his face? Oh, the robot! Did you see it running? I mean, I wouldn't normally be just sprinting through this, but it told me to. Door panel, shoot. Control panels to open or close doors. Handy. Yeah, so I think... I keep wasting my droid thing. Yeah, my health went right down there. I kept getting hit. Ah, they're coming! Let's just keep moving! Let me through! Have I gone the wrong way?
Scan the area.
get through then? Oh, maybe it was this way. Seem to be getting stronger. I feel like I can't decide what it wants to be. Like, it's telling me to sprint, but then it says like shut doors behind us, but I don't have time. What is going on? Help me, help me. God, I couldn't see. My God, there's people behind me! That's who's getting me! Just keep running. Just keep running. I didn't die this time. It's a pretty cool way to make an exit, to be fair. Gotta admit that. Maybe I should watch Star Wars.
Looks like you're still second in command.
Zero casualties.
I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion died.
The Rebellion dies. Is the Rebellion not the good ones? I don't have a clue. And that was Star Wars Battlefront 2. I'm not gonna play anymore. I'll keep watching the cutscene until something happens. But that'll be it for the single player stuff. Death Star Staging Ground. I've heard of the Death Star, but I don't know what it is.
Yes. Get me Inferno Squad now.
I think it's a bad thing. Right, this is the person we were just playing as, yeah?
Report.
We have eyes on a rebel recovery team, Admiral, but we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star's shield generator?
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Then our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here.
Okay.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo this might take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find it, but the damage is extensive. We got a lot of wreckage to sift through.
Just wanted to do that takedown.
Single target on the trail ahead.
Flight, please.
Supply crates and takedowns, I think, abilities, kill streak. Okay. Equip cards. I only have one card, so let's equip that. I don't know why, because I'm not gonna play anymore. I just want to take down this guy. I'm still crouching.
Shh. I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here. Scanning.
Cool, it makes sense that we have a scanner, and also because we got like a sniper covering us as well. It's cool that it shows you on the map where the people are and stuff. Or what you need to eliminate. But that is it. Quit? Maybe? That is the story mode, I guess, of Star Wars Battlefront 2. Should I see if I can try and show you an epic online battle that's more epic than the first time? And then I can go, because I feel like I can't do the game justice, but what I have heard is that it's like, it's not hailed as one of the best Star Wars games. It's kind of up to you if that's something that you're interested in. Basically, all I can do is show you what the game is, and then you can decide if it's something that you feel will interest you. Like, for example, there, the combat was very, just very normal, you know, very average, as it normally is. There's some cool bits, but it didn't interest me because I'm not interested in Star Wars. However, if it was a subject matter that did interest me, I would enjoy the game a lot more. So if you like Star Wars, you're probably going to have a better time with it than me. So whether you think it's worth the download is one question, but I think it's worth it to, you know, try it out for yourself, especially if you do like Star Wars. Right, what did I go on? I'm not... Oh, man. I can't do what I did. Like, in my head, what happened was I accidentally took out our whole squad. I don't even remember what I played. It was that one, wasn't it? Armies collide to dominate the battlefront. I'm just imagining if what I think happened did happen, how annoyed everyone would be. I'm sure we were about 2 minutes into the game. Oh, man. Maybe I will try that one. I'll try that one once more, but I'll try it on a different... I'll try it on this one. Age of the Republic. See what that does. Maybe I'll find out. Maybe it wasn't me that ended the game. It probably wasn't. I just killed myself with a grenade. But to be fair, if you ever give me grenades, always expect that I'm going to kill myself with them. Because I don't know that it's ever not happened. Or at least, maybe not always killed, but always blow myself up a little bit. The loading times are quite long, eh? I suppose it's not surprising because it's like a big game. Well, big in size. I don't know how big the actual levels are yet because I've never managed to get into one yet. But I'm going to have a better go this time. Thank you. heavy. Yes. Oh, so we have like 30 seconds to load ourselves out, eh? Right, so I don't know. I usually just go as heavy. I don't know really. I don't think I have any cards. I don't know. I probably won't even get to fire my weapon. I'll probably die before I get there. Don't have enough points to try as different people, characters. Here we go.
Of Republic medical supplies hidden in the village below. We are to secure and destroy those supplies and take out the clone capital ship. The Volutions should be out of the way by now.
This is me. Oh, we're all, look at how many there are. This is exciting. So
capture command posts, then we will assault the Republic destroyer in order.
Do we not need to kill who are we killing? We'll just follow everyone else. Do we not need to kill the yellows? Or the reds? I should stay with the group. Every time, always. Stop available. I should have dodged. Why didn't I dodge? Stop. Cool. Oh, my game is jumping massively. Well, I got points for sacrifice. I didn't even see that I was getting run over by a big spaceship. Maybe I don't need this thing. I'm just gonna cause chaos. I'm gonna try. I'm stuck though. What's going on? I'm stuck. Oh, I didn't die. But I've got no control over what the fuck I'm doing here. Oh my goodness. I don't know why I'm just going off. I should have. Oh, did I kill someone? I don't want that. I just want to go back in.
we're losing the battle. I command you to turn it around.
I'm trying. I want to know if I, where's our put? We need to go and defend, don't we? Did I defeat them? Oh, I'm getting good, me. I wonder if that was a person like me thinking they just got killed by like an expert. No! I think we just got captured. God friggin' damn it. I wanna throw a grenade. I got some more sacrifice points! Did I kill anyone with my grenade? We can't see! Right, let's go. Oh my god, what's going on? Couldn't see who was shooting me. Maybe everyone gets sacrifice points as soon as they die. Get me back in there. Right. Oh my god. I've just realized you can choose where to spawn. So we're losing the farm, so I need to spawn there and help defend it, right? The clones are securing command post F. Well, I'm a bit lost. How do I dodge? I got killed despite my shield. You must push them back. I'm trying! Look at me, dead on the floor. What's this? Okay, so if we save up our battle points, we can get different things, right? Let's just jump back in then. One person can make all of the difference. Let's go back to the farm if we can. Oh, I pressed default load, didn't I? That's not what was supposed to happen. So how do I go in then? Right. Where am I now? Oh, there was a person right next to me. Cool. But if I do this, I'll only be allowed to have it the one time, right? Let's just keep going for now. Oh my god. Oh. I should just choose one place really, shouldn't I? This is fun! It's not like someone's just, like, you don't know who's who. So it's not like someone's just gonna hate me. How do I... Might as well just go here. Oh shite.
Kenobi has joined the Republic forces. Republic LA.
Oh, we lost. If you want the losing team, choose me. Was I just killed by Yoda? Are you shitting me? Well, I might as well. What's the new objective? Defeat the...
They're about to leave. Stop the clones from boarding.
I'm trying! Terribly. This is fun. Was that the end?
There is oh dear. That the Republic may have discovered weaknesses in our ship's design.
Now do we fight on the thing? Because I'm gonna be this thing. Get in. Defend the door controls. That's so cool.
All units move to defend and repel.
I don't know what my power things do, though. I don't like that character. Oh, there's that Yoda again. Oh man. Right, no, I want to go back to just normal this one. I was happy with this. Spent all of my points. I could have had a vehicle or anything. This is amazing. Oh, run straight into a grenade! Fuck that Yoda! Keeps killing me! I'm gonna kill that thing. Here we go. R1 is shield. L1 is grenade. I can do this. I'm trying to like crouch and I'm not getting anywhere. I don't understand where all the shots are coming from that are hitting me. But we are getting pushed back. I need to jump in as quickly as I can. This is a new area. We must have lost the other one. This is amazing. What do we have to- Oh, defend!
Enemy forces are taking out the target.
I'm just stood here with a shield! Oh man! Shit, I need to run. Did I get him? No. Damn it! Come on, we've got this. I'm probably like losing my team so much score just because I keep dying. Hi, friend. Fuck Yoda! Fuck you! I've lost him. There he is! There he is! No! Not again! Oh man! Oh, this is so good. Keep getting killed by that little fucker Yoda. Me and all these other people. Maybe I killed them with my grenade. I don't know. Oh. Can I accidentally kill my teammates? Is a question. I want to kill that little Yoda. Maybe I shouldn't throw grenades. What does this do? I just keep running into everything. Oh, this is so good. We're losing. Oh, we lost. That was funny.
This is all your fault.
Oh, that was so exciting. I love this. It's like an easy, well, no, not an easier version, but it's like it. When I played For Honor last year, we did the breach mode where you were either attacking or defending the castle, and it reminds me of that a little bit. End of match, right. Is there anything for me? Where did I come last? Oh, I didn't come last. I came 27th out of 39 for score placement, objective score placement. That's probably from all the deaths. I got one elimination, one assist, and 18 deaths. I got an assist though. Plays a special unit for 5 minutes. I didn't know that I did that. Maybe it was that robot thing that I fucked up with. Plays a heavy trooper for 10 minutes. I'm getting there. That was fun. Right. Maybe that kind of showed you more what the game is about rather than the single player bit. Oh no, I'm not doing it again. Am I doing it again? What time is it? It's nearly 11 o'clock at night. No, I'm done. How do I back out? Sorry. Right, okay. That was fun. I'm gonna leave this let's try here. You can get an idea. And obviously there's a ton of different game modes that I didn't try neither. So now that I'm enjoying that a lot more, like now I feel like I want to recommend it. But that might also just be because I'm not experienced at all with, oh god, my guinea pigs are jumping around everywhere. I'm not at all experienced with multiplayer games online, so I always find them really either really exciting or really stressful. That one was fun. Like, I know that we lost, and it was probably my fault. No, I don't think it was. Well, I mean, I dragged the team down a little bit, but because there's so many people, I don't feel so much pressure. So, yeah, that was like fun as. Loved it. Actually, single player, nah, not my thing. But that battle there was like adrenaline. Loved it. So, okay, that was Star Wars Battlefront 2. And I'll catch you for the roundup. And that makes me up to date. I'm up to date with PS Plus. Well, not really. By the time I do the roundup, it will be July. But, thank you for watching. Thank you if anybody watches other videos on my channel too. I really enjoy doing it. And just, I'm sorry that I've been a month behind for ages. I've got a lot of shit going on in my life right now, so I'm doing my best to try and keep up with it, and I've got a lot of other things that I would like to do if I had more time, so I'm just trying to throw myself into it whenever I can, and hopefully I will have more content coming soon. So thank you for watching, and I will see you for the roundup.